Hi guys,
this is the
in this episode I'll be showing my cousins, and yeah, that's Lorenzo, a dumbhead.
Oh! You're the dumbhead, you little idiot.
And then there's
you're the fat guy.
George, and there's my other cousin George.
The fat guy.
My other two cousins aren't here, so I'll just have these two. Dumbhead right here.
No, I'm
you
not!
Dumbhead, are you fucking?
Yeah, you see, they're really rough. Okay, so yeah.
You fart bags.
Ow. Yeah, so look, they're rough. They're in my room.
Yeah.
So yeah, how about we, what could we do in this episode? What could we do? We could, how about we
give her a little tour about yourself?
Yeah, let's get to know me and my cousins. Okay, sit down.
All right.
Sit down, Lorenzo. See, they're not really good listeners. Sit in the chairs.
You're not even.
Oh, we're not 3 years old.
What about me?
Okay, so here.
Going away.
Yeah.
Here, okay. Here we start. And 3, 2, 1. Okay. Hello. And I will be giving an interview of my cousins. Starting now, here is George Castellon. George, tell me about yourself. What do you think about people who don't respect other people?
I think they should stop saying bad words, say kind words. If you say bad words to them, it won't be nice to you.
Okay, that is not how you would act, but that's fine. And now my other cousin's leaving, so, okay, I'll sit here.
No,
I'll sit here.
No.
Okay, oh wait, here's my sister, yeah. And I'll give it. Okay, George.
Yeah?
What is your favorite color?
Red.
Mine is green, bye.
Yeah, okay. What is your favorite food?
You already know pizza.
Yeah.
Pizza!
My other cousin's favorite food is pizza too. Do you like school?
Yes! Don't come back.
If my cousin likes school.
Don't come back.
Do you like homework?
Yes.
Yes.
No more come back.
I had to do it.
Come back.
13 pages of homework yesterday. I finished it.
You don't have school today.
I know. That's why I finished it. I want to finish today.
When are you going back to school?
January 4th.
Just like me. You too?
Yes.
He too. He's in my school.
Okay, so yeah.
When is Liz going back?
I go Vanessa's school, dummy.
Okay, so these are my cousins, and you can't see the other one. There. He's hiding.
He's scared. He's a scaredy cat.
So.
No, you're also collect dolls.
No, those are not mine.
Yeah, that's hers.
Those are my sister's.
No.
No, it's not.
Okay, so another question. Mm-hmm. What would you like to? What is your dream job?
To be a wrestler, like a platinum.
Do you know the dangers of being a wrestling?
Yes, they put you through tables, ladders, and chairs. They can also put you through lots of dangerous stuff. But yeah, I can handle it too.
What about you, Lorenzo? Who we cannot see because he's blurry. What is your dream job?
The same thing. Wants to be tag team partners.
Okay.
To kill people.
Fifth or sixth question? I don't know. Okay. Fifth question. What do you enjoy in life?
That I have good friends, mm-hmm. and I go to school, and I have a good life. That I have good dad to take to buy me stuff. Thank you.
Okay.
Happy Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
What would you choose if you had to choose one thing? Chocolate or toys? I mean, no, candy or toys?
Candy? It has to be toys.
Why?
Because I know I look like an adult. People say that, but I'm 9 years old.
Wait, stand up. Stand up for me. Move back and stand up. Move back and stand up so we can see you. Lorenzo, move out of the way. And then this is how big I am. And I'm older than him. Well, yeah. See, look, see, he's way taller than me. And he's older than me. I'm older than him by a year. A year and a month. Yeah, when's your birthday? When's your birthday?
November 10th that just passed.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, I'm older than you by a month. No, about a month and a couple days. No. Yeah. Probably like 29 days I'm older. 29, a year and 29 days. That's how older than I am, yeah. And I'm older than, yeah. And I'm older than his brother.
That's all. But yeah. Here.
Uh-oh, you're leaving.
Yes!
Yay.
Okay, the interview has ended.
You better not post that.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna post it. Okay, so I'm gonna post it. Liz, go eat. What? What? Okay, guys. Well, our interview has come to an end. I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas Eve. I'll see you guys maybe later today. Bye!